What's up, YouTube family? In this video, I'm gonna show you how to make a landing page for ClickBank super fast and super easy. Let's get into it. So the reason why I'm so excited about this video is because I just created this one and it got over 100 views in the first day, right? And I only have like 200 something subscribers, so that's good for my channel. So obviously you're feeling the ClickBank stuff, so I wanna continue on with this. That video went over how to get free traffic to your ClickBank offer, but that's just linking directly to the offer, which is good if you're just starting out, but obviously you're not just a beginner. And if you are, that's cool too. This is just a little more advanced, but I'm gonna show you why you actually want a landing page for your ClickBank products or your ClickBank offer. So the reason why this is important is because when you have a landing page, AKA an opt-in page, you are collecting an email. Okay, so only about 1% to 3% of people are gonna buy right away. So that means the other 97%, they're gone. But on an opt-in page, yes, less people will see your offer, okay? However, with a high converting opt-in page, you're gonna get about 50% of the people. So yes, less people will actually see the offer. However, now you can send them email after email after email after email and direct each of those emails to the affiliate offer. So more people are gonna end up seeing the offer and more people are gonna end up buying. Now there's two ways to do this, okay? So you can have your opt-in page and send them directly to the affiliate offer right here, okay? Now, the other way, which is in my opinion better, but it takes a little more time, but that's adding in a bridge page or a thank you page, which is this, okay? It's super simple. It's just like, congratulations, watch this short video. And this is where you're gonna pre-frame them before sending them to the affiliate offer, right? So basically on a bridge page, you can do a few different things, right? You can just be like, hey, my name's Thomas Garetz. Thanks for subscribing, yada, yada, yada. On the next page, you're gonna be introduced to X product, right? And then there's a couple things you could do here. You could add in some bonuses. You could just pre-frame them. You could do many things, but it's gonna build more trust. And that way, they're gonna be more likely to open up your emails, okay? However, even if you just have one landing page, which is the opt-in page, and send them to the affiliate offer, that's much better, all right? So I'm gonna go into ClickFunnels, which is the software I use to create all my landing pages, and that's how I'm gonna create it. This is gonna take no more than 5 minutes, literally, okay? And if ClickFunnels isn't for you, if it costs too much, it is $97, okay? I understand. I'm gonna show you at the end of this video another way you can do this for much cheaper, so stay tuned, all right? So inside of ClickFunnels, we're just gonna go to Funnels, and there's two ways to do it. You hit add new. Now, they have the cookbook builder process or the classic funnel builder. I personally use this, but I'm gonna show you this one just so you can see the difference, okay? I'm gonna open them both. Now, inside of the cookbook builder process, they have all of these templates for you, basically. So you could do a bridge funnel, and then right here, Russell Brunson, the CEO and founder, is gonna explain to you what it is. But the better part about this is they give you these templates, which are already congruent to each other. So the opt-in page and the bridge page are gonna look similar. Okay, so we're gonna click on this. Now you can see right here, the squeeze page, that's just an opt-in page, you collect the email, and then the bridge page, which is your thank you page, you can see right here, they're both congruent. Okay, so that's super dope, right? But I personally like having a little more control over it, but that's just me. This totally fine, okay? So I just wanna show you the other way so you can see it real quick. So you would click that, then you would just click collect emails, and then we would call it, let's say we're doing this for Ted's Woodworking. That's the example I used on the other video. And again, on the other video, I showed you how to actually find the good products, how to promote them, but this is gonna be very helpful, okay? I'll link that video down below if you wanna check that out after this, but trust me, you're gonna be miles ahead of the competition if you just follow this as well as the other video. So now you have all these other options you can pick, okay? So they still have templates, but they're not like congruent to each other, right? So this works too. They're all super high converting, super great templates. So it's up to you which way you want to go about it. But for now, we're just going to take this one and it'll be much more simple. Okay. Now we're inside of here and there's a few things to tell you. I'm not going to explain every little thing because ClickFunnels, it's not hard to use, but it's just, it would take a little more time. And I just want to show you exactly how to do it. But I have a free ClickFunnels course in the description, tons of training on ClickFunnels on my channel. Feel free to check those out. But real quick, I'm just going to change the name. So opt-in page, update now. I'm just gonna hit edit page. And everything inside of ClickFunnels is super easy. It's just drag and drop and super simple to use. I'm gonna delete this because I'm not gonna create a logo. Delete, delete. You would also wanna have your privacy policy and stuff like that. Super simple. You can go to templated sites like privacypolicytemplates.com and they'll build one out for you in 10 seconds, right? You just gotta put in your website and all that stuff. But now you gotta figure out headlines, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over to ClickBank and I'm gonna go over to Ted's Woodworking. Okay, so now you can see right here, they have an affiliate page, right? So I'm gonna open that up and then I'm also gonna open up their landing page, okay? There's two ways to figure this out. Well, there's plenty of ways, right? But usually on the landing page, you can find a good headline, but I probably wouldn't use this one. I don't know, that's just not the best for an opt-in page. However, we can look on the affiliate resources where if we scroll all the way down right here, enter your first name and email to get access to the affiliate resources, or you can just click I've already signed up, take me to the resource page. And then I guarantee they have some type of free giveaways or something that would help you promote this offer. A lot of the high converting offers on ClickBank have these. So just make sure you're looking around and checking for this, okay? I watched a couple other tutorials and people are just like not really giving you like actionable knowledge, but this, I want this to work for you, okay? So yeah, right here, they have the 50 free plans landing page. Great for giveaways. So this is something that you can go right here. And then what you could do is just copy this right here and then go back to the landing page, paste this. Okay, and then what I would do is I would move this down. I would take attention woodworkers, delete that. And then I would paste that up here so it's like a different color. And then I'd probably just make it a little bigger, give it some space like that. And then maybe make this a little bigger. Enter your email below to get instant access, right? And then something like that. And then what you wanna do is you wanna make this to submit order and submit form, okay? That way you collect the email. And then also you could change the color and then use like orange, okay? And then you could also go over here. You could make it full width. All right, I think that looks better. And then you click right here. Yes, send me my free woodworking plans. Yes, send me my 50 free woodworking plans or something like that, right? So you could do that or you could just delete that and then say get instant access, all right? You could make it all uppercase. So however you wanna do it, but this is basically a simple opt-in page. And you could also maybe make this like, maybe make it a little smaller, but that's as simple as you need it to be, right? You don't want it to be complicated. And then there's a couple things you need to do here, okay? So you gotta go into integrations up here and you have to have your email autoresponder integrated, okay? So I use ConvertKit. And if you want me to show you on another video how to actually integrate it and set up the emails, I'll be glad to show you that. But make sure to comment down below and let me know if you want me to make that video, okay? So, and then you just connect it to whatever form and then boom. Now, don't forget to do this, okay? This is very important. Go to settings and then general, all right? Right here it says on submit, go to, all right? So right here, we're gonna need to get our affiliate link, okay? However, if you wanna actually do the bridge page, then you would need to set up the bridge page and then automatically on submit, it will go to your next step in the funnel, okay? Unless you change this. Okay, so just to keep it simple, we're not gonna do a bridge page because I don't wanna make this video super complicated. I just want it to be fast and easy, right? And just collecting the email, it's way better than not collecting an email, right? So then we're gonna go over here. We're just gonna hit promote and then you put in your account nickname, T. Garetz, and then you could add in tracking if you wanted to. You don't have to, but hit generate hop link. We're gonna take this link and then we're gonna go right here and then paste it, all right? And then we're just gonna hit save. All right, then we're gonna go to preview. You see, all you do is you type in your email and then you just hit get instant access. And then what it does is it sends us over to Ted's Woodworking. Super simple, and then you have collected the email. All right, so that's the easiest way to do this. So then instead of sending directly to the affiliate link, what you could do rather than creating your own bridge page, you could just send them to this link, okay? And this link is the free plans download page, so that would make sense with the opt-in page we made. And then it would send them to this, or you can download the guide and send it to them via email and then have them go to the affiliate link like how we set it up. Now, like I said, I'm going to show you another way you can do this for much cheaper than $97 a month, and that's actually by using ConvertKit. And this is nice because you're gonna need ConvertKit to begin with anyways. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna hit new form, okay? And then instead of creating a form, we're gonna create a landing page. All right, so inside of ConvertKit, you can see right here, this would be like a bridge page. You can have a video there. And then for an opt-in page, you could just choose one of these simple ones, like this one or this one. It really doesn't make much of a difference. So let's just choose this one to show you, for example. So then instead of having your name, we could go attention woodworkers. And then right here, we could go get instant access to 50 free woodworking plans. Enter your email below for instant access. And then right here, we can make this text bigger, maybe like 30, and then make this one bigger, like 35 maybe? No, too big. You want it on one line, there we go. And then maybe make this one a tad bit bigger. No, that's too big. Maybe make it bold and make this one red. Right? So something like that. And then all you would do is right here, you change this to get instant access. And down here, you could leave, we respect your privacy, unsubscribe at any time, or something like, we don't spam, unsubscribe at any time, right? Something like that. And then you could add in a picture if you wanted. Maybe add in something like, I don't know, we'll just save this image just for example. All right, so then we go over here. You'd probably want a different image, but we'll grab that image. And then for background, you could just go like that, have it all black, or add an image, right? So maybe do something like that. I don't know. Pretty simple to edit some stuff, but there is a lot less editing you can do with ConvertKit, but it's super simple, right? And then all you would want to do is you would want to get rid of this incentive email. So an incentive email is basically like double opt-in, right? So I don't use that. It's totally up to you. But then all you want to do is you want to go right here, and instead of show a success message, you want to go redirect to another page, okay? And then again, we're going to take our link right here and then copy it. We're going to go right here and paste that right there. So the nice thing is this is all done in ConvertKit, so you don't have to like integrate your email autoresponder or anything like that. So this is only $30 a month, and the link to a free trial of this is also in my description below. But whatever works better for you, okay? You don't have to complicate this. It's really that simple. I mean, seriously. So for a custom domain, they do give you one from like ConvertKit. Mine is Thomas Garetz LLC. That's who I signed up with, you know. But so you could use that, or you could add in a custom URL. It says in your account settings. But again, you don't have to complicate this, but you want to be collecting emails. Okay. And like I said before, if you want me to show you how to set up the emails and do all that, I can do that in the next video. But yeah, so all the resources I talked about in this video will be linked in the description below. Make sure to give this video a like. And if you want to learn more about online business, affiliate marketing, make money online, you can watch these videos right here. And just make sure to subscribe and click my face right here. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video.